Coming up today at number 4, Rafael Nadal won his third US Open and 16th Grand Slam title with one-sided victory over South Africa's Kevin Anderson in New York. The world number 1 powered to victory in the final at Flushing Meadows. The Spaniard 31 has now won 2 slams in the same year for the first time since 2013, having won the French Open in June.